Hello guys, Cosplay Gavin Lamson. Welcome to a brand new F1 gameplay, F1 2020, on the PC. First time I've done this on PC, not that long. And this is the first gameplay I've done since 2018, I think. No, hang on, maybe 2019. And that was back in the days of PS3, camcorder, and F1 2012 and 2013. If you haven't seen those two series, then go check them out on my YouTube channel. The description's in below. In fact, I've put the playlist descriptions in as well, so you can check those out. Instagram links down in there as well, so do check all those out. Driving is George Russell. It's a custom championship made. So we've got both short and long Bahrain, both short and long Silverstone, we've got short and long USA. And the only races I don't have in are, I think, Spain, because that's boring as hell. I've got 24 tracks, so this is going to be a fun series, and I'm about to get into it right now.
Damage.
Nice. That's nothing. when it went to the Apollo's that site. Find out what the queue is. Six cars.
I'm out.
Are you alright? Engine off, engine off.
Okay, I wouldn't normally do this, but I'm going to do a flashback. Yeah, they got changed the front wing. Oh, come on, come on!
Go, go now. Look after these tyres now. We're gonna finish the race on this compound.
Seconds on off comp.
attempt is 5.5 seconds.
Shit, done that wrong.
Thank you.
56.8 seconds. Some information on Perez. They're retiring from the race.
What was it?
2 laps of fuel remaining.
Leclerc's out. It's a piece of the boy. That did not go well.
One more lap.
What a result, lad. result, guys.
Another superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory.
16 from the grid to P7.
Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategy.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.
This is just like real life, as it always happens.
Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
There's a few contenders, but George Russell definitely stood out, I think. A really solid drive from him today, and one I'm sure the fans enjoyed.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
It was just absolute chaos. Those last few laps, I mean, Latifi ended up finishing last. Leclerc and Perez both retiring. It's just like one of those, isn't it? It's typical Australia. Oddly enough, this had about 18 finishes. The Ferrari was woeful. You can see like 17 seconds. Mercedes were like out on their own. Verstappen was fourth. Albon fifth. Ocon sixth. I was ahead of Lando, Lance. And he also finished ahead of Ricciardo, so it's not too bad. Great opening race, and I will see you all in the next one. This is Cosplay Gamer 907 out.